But I'll tell you what, to me, I watched this guy for a little while this morning. To me, he's nothing more than a really disgruntled, unhappy person. And I'm not just talking about Alex, because Alex said it strongly, but there are a lot of people that do not like the job he did. I don't know him. I never met him. I don't want to meet him. But I watched him, and he looks like an angry, disgruntled employee who, frankly, according to some people, didn't do a very good job.